Anyway, enough about...
Die, little bastards! Calm yourself. Haste will only lead you to making an ill-timed mistake. An unstable heart is the worst armor one can have.
No time for that, Vice. I gotta get to Yona.
There's gotta be tons of machinery here.
Yeah, but I don't know how much we can actually use.
Oh, wow! Check this out! It looks brand new!
Hey, be careful, all right? This place is dangerous.
I'll be fine.
Oh, no!
Huh?
Look out!
Huh?
The Junk Heap. Perhaps we should speak to the brothers. They might know something about this.
Oh, hey there. It's been a while.
You're the little one, aren't you? You've grown up.
How fares your brother?
My brother's been dead for 4 years.
Oh, I see. Please, forgive the question.
It's okay.
I need to ask you something.
What is it?
You heard any rumors about shades around here? Not the little ones. I'm looking for one that's unusually big and powerful.
No, I haven't heard about anything like that. But I haven't really been listening. All I want is to destroy robots. Just rip them up.
Okay. Never mind then. See you later.
Wait!
Yes?
I recently got my hands on a weapon. A very powerful weapon. I thought you might get some use out of it.
This sword has seen better days.
Yeah, it's pretty beat up. I mean, there's potential, but it's fairly powerless right now.
Can you repair it?
I can repair anything with the proper materials.
If you'll fix it, I'll get the parts.
I'm so glad I decided not to throw this out. I'm gonna need some memory alloy. Only the real big enemies on the second basement level have them, so watch yourself. Also, here's the passcode to get down there. Use it on the elevator.
You got it.
I'm gonna need some mem- Only the real big enemies-
You got it.
By the- What can I help you with?
It's a shame about the older lad. He was but a child.
Sounds like you went into a dangerous area for the sake of the business.
The elder brother postponed his joy for the sake of his sibling. Do you think he was ever truly happy?
Just making his little brother happy would have been enough. That's what being an older brother is like.
Thank you.
That's some pretty impressive stuff you found. I'll start upgrading your weapon right away. And since you did me a favor, I won't even charge you for it. Well, actually, this is gonna take a little more time than I thought. No sense in you waiting around. I'll send you a letter once it's ready.
That would be great.
No sense in you waiting.
That would be.
By the way, what can I help you with? Come.
It appears we have some free time on our hands.
Maybe Popol has found some information about the Shadow Lord. Let's drop by the village.
Very well.
Help! Help! Oh gods, please help me!
What's wrong?
There's this huge shade near the bridge in the northern plains. The damn thing nearly killed my wife and daughter.
I'm on it.
It appears and disappears like the wind. You could go days in the northern plains without seeing it. And then, all of a sudden...
I'm in a heap of trouble now.
What's the problem?
Well, I was distracted while I was cooking and sort of started a fire. Now I have to repair the kitchen and all my equipment. I can't make the repairs without a bunch of parts, but the only place you can find that much scrap is in the junk heap.
Yeah, that's bad news, all right. You want me to go for you?
You sure? You'll have to break...
All the more reason to entrust the task to us.
This won't be our first time in the junk heap. Just let us know what you need.
Thanks. I really appreciate this. I need one memory alloy, 10 titanium alloys, and 10 broken motors. Got all that?
Wow, that's a lot. But okay, we'll be back in a while.
I need a...
Water supplies become contaminated.
Still no fish.
Shh, you're scaring them away.
Oh, I see.
I think this is one of the pieces of cargo that washed ashore. No offense to that lady, but I'm not carrying around some box unless I know what's inside.
Have you assuaged your guilt with that feeble excuse? Then I suggest we... Hello? What have we here?
I've never seen flowers like this. They smell... weird.
I believe they can be refined into a powerful yet poisonous drug. I doubt very much that they are legal. It is filled with strange potions and documents.
What on earth was that old woman transporting? Everything all right, ma'am?
No. My son has come down with a strange illness. He's been ill for a week, and no matter what I do, it just seems to get worse.
That's not good. Any idea what's causing it?
No. He went out to play with the other children like he usually does, and when he came home, he was sick.
Something must have happened to him out there. I'll see what I can figure out.
You will?
Of course.
Meddlesome as always, I see. Shall we begin by questioning the children?
Sounds like a plan to me.
I suppose all children are precious to their own parents.
Yeah.
But if the cause of the illness is a mystery, then we have little way to search for a cure.
Well, you're smart. Come up with something.
Perhaps we should speak with the local children.
Why would kids know when the adults don't?
Even the oldest adult in the world is but a child to my eyes.
You want a different job? Which job should I give you first? Come back.
Oh, you. Yeah.
I heard there's a scary curse on all the forests in the world. And the bigger the forest, the scarier the curse.
Some kids like to play in the northern forest. We're not supposed to know, but everybody does. Man, I wish I could go there.
Things have been so hard since my husband.
I knew it. This is what I was talking about.